Would have done it sooner, but Cromdo wanted me to pay him for the rights of repair. Whatever that means. Anyway, no need to thank me. Just go find Shelda, alright?
This one has many questions, so it is my wisdom shall be shared. Seeking inner peace, Shelda has renounced material temptations. So it is that Shelda is really grumping hungry. Seek the yellow sauce within the great maw of stone. On this I shall be sustained.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Yum is one, and one is craving rebirth. Consider the sandscape a reflection of the mind. One unable to escape its dry embrace. First, an act of rebirth, to break out of my current shelter. So too must you break shells, crack open the egglers, give them new life.
Pegler!
I too have burst from my shell, and so oozes forth my spiritual yoke. Yet obstacles devour that yoke, the sinister peccantis of temptation. To truly destroy these obstacles, one must break them down into their elements.
Pick up!
Snack of temptation removed. Yet, one still lost in darkness, seeking the light. For only in the light of Mother Nature can the toxin be purged. Seek a Rasby deep below. A hidden ruin, a maze of trials. Guide this Rasby to one's side.
money.